Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the Whispers of Love reading for you, and they are all general readings, so they may or may not resonate with each and every one of you, and they are timeless readings, so whenever you watch them, it means that there is a message for you at that point in time. And on one side are your energies, on the other side are the energies of the person you are dealing with, but you feel free to swap the characters according to your situation. Okay, so just pick your sides, and it can even be the mix of energies of both of you. Okay, so just keep that also in mind. So coming to your reading, Scorpios, number 39 or number 12 or number 3 may be of some significance for you. Be authentic, be real and true to who you are and how you feel. Okay, so here what I am feeling is that you or the other person is not being very realistic, is not being authentic, is not able to show the real self, or maybe you are not able to show your real feelings to the other person. Okay, or maybe you are not able to speak up whatever you feel like in front of the other person. Suddenly drawn to this image over here. Which to me feels as if somebody is like sort of, either somebody is playing sort of games here, or somebody is sort of tied to the situation and the other person is taking a leap. What I am getting here is that perhaps that's what I am feeling. Somebody is either trying to take advantage of a situation, or somebody is trying to run away and the other person is holding you. One person is tied to a situation and other person wants to take a leap forward. I don't know if you can see that. This, I'm not being drawn to this whole scenario. I'm being drawn to this small, it is like a circus, the image of a circus out here, in which this lady is hanging upside down to the tree and this boy is taking a leap. So either you are performing somewhere in that business of that, but that's what I'm not getting. What I am feeling is that as if somebody is trying to run away and one of you is holding the relationship tight and you don't want the other person to run away. It can be that, or it can be that you are in that industry or earning living like that and that is the place you met. Or maybe both of you work together in some creative something, or maybe because you are performers, you are not showing your feelings to each other. But somehow the main feeling which I am getting over here is that a person is upset because one person is holding the other person, and other person, one of you wants to take a leap, wants to leave it sort of, or want to jump, and the other person is holding tight. Or it can be the vice versa also. Maybe it's such a strong bond. It can be that also. It's such a strong bond that you have that confidence that this person can take a leap forward and take that risk holding to this person. I don't know. Let me see what the other cards have to say. With the Two of Swords, definitely somebody is guarded. Somebody is guarded. So I think it's not a very positive thing out here, because the other cards are not supporting anything positive. It is something, I think somebody is very guarded, somebody is not showing their real feelings, and somebody is really very guarded, or they have two options. Because with the Five of Cups also, it's all despair, it's upset. Somebody is not looking at the positive side of the situation at all. The only positive card, if it is positive, is the Wheel of Fortune, which indicates that things are moving, they will move, things will change. Now let me see what are the energies of the other person. No. Number 39, number 31 or number 4 may be of some significance for you. Love makes a difference. Love helps to heal the past hurts and provide a sense of security and self-worth. So basically, I think somebody is not being authentic and somebody is hurt, and that is why that person is not maybe committing or coming out of or not showing their true feelings. Maybe this authenticity is lacking because of the fact that the other person is also not showing their feelings, because they are hurt and they don't realize that it is the love only which will be able to heal them. Let me see here, what are the cards? Here we have the moon, which means that even though you may take n number of decisions from other people, you have to follow your instincts. There are some secrets out here. There is something which you don't know. Okay, some mystery is there. Either it is a third party situation, it can be that also. Either it is a third party situation or somebody, some mystery is definitely there. Things are not very clear in this situation. Okay, and you feel very starry eyed in this. With the Wheel of Fortune over here, one more thing is that things are changing and you are like, somebody is taking you for a ride and you really don't understand as to what has started happening suddenly. And with the Star also, Star, the thing is that the Judgment and the Star card seem to be positive things. What I feel here is that maybe with these two cards, there is some sort of a reunion which you were looking for, and you were really praying for it, and you were waiting for it from such a long time, perhaps something. Even if it was a third party situation, because all the three are major arcanas here. So it is something major. It is something major which has come to a decision now, and it's been hanging since ages and ages perhaps. And you've been, one of you have been really waiting for it, and you knew it will come to you. Either it's like that, or if it has not yet come to you, you just trust your instincts. If you feel it will happen, it will happen. Okay, just follow your instincts. And love will make a difference. So if you are not moving forward in the relationship because you have those past hurts and you are not taking a risk, or a, maybe if it is a new relationship or it is a reunion, it can be a reunion also for most of you, for because the Judgment and the Star card, I feel it is a reunion. For it can be lovers, it can be a separation. It has been a long standing separation, and or it is still there. Reunion has not still occurred, but you should have the faith and trust your instincts as to whatever is happening. And if you feel it will happen in a positive direction, then it will happen. Okay, but because the Star is about a positive outcome, it is some reunion of some long separation which you've been waiting for a long time. And in context with this, if we feel here, what I feel is, if maybe because of this situation, this other person was feeling tied to the situation and is in a lot of despair, and once both of you reunite, and maybe because of that they were very guarded and they were cut off and they were very depressed. Okay, whosoever the other person is, and that is why they were not even showing their emotions. They were not in a situation to show their emotions. So they are also advised now with the Wheel of Fortune and these three, for both of you, what I feel is it is a reunion. Okay, things have started changing for the positive in your favor, and now the guidance for you is that now you need to be authentic. You also need to share your feelings, and this person also should realize that if the past hurts, whatever was the reason of your separation, the past hurts can only be healed by loving each other. Okay, there is no point in carrying those grudges. There is no point in not forgiving the other person. You just have to let go of whatever the past was, and only then you will be able to move forward. And be authentic when you talk to each other about it, and be authentic about communication or communicating your feelings. And if it is that, then one more thing can be there. Maybe this person, like over here, it is near the head. This image is near the head. So it can be like this person is even imagining, maybe this was your past, those were your happy times perhaps, and then something happened that other person just moved away from you. And it is a very small thing over here, imagery in such a big card. So maybe it is some remote, maybe you met this person in this scenario, or it is a remote memory sort of. Okay, which is causing you despair that there were some happy times in which you used to enjoy. That is one thing out of it, because it is an image of a circus. Now circus has everything. It has all the risks involved and it has enjoyment also. So it will be obviously different for different people. Okay, but definitely it is related to the fact that maybe both of you worked together and then other person moved away and you tried to stop the other person and he or she didn't stop at that point in time. Anyway, Scorpios, whatever the reason was, the thing here is that this reading points to the fact that it is a reunion of a long-standing separation, which was really long-standing, which led to a lot of despair, a lot of hopelessness in the situation, and now things have been heard. The universe is granting you your prayers, and you have really, really waited for this. For it can be even after marriage, it can be before marriage, it can be anything. Okay, but it is definitely a reunion and it is a major reunion which is about to happen or it has already happened. The only guidance is for both of you that be authentic to each other when you share your feelings and realize that it is only love which will be strengthening your bonds now and it will provide you a sense of security and self-worth. Okay, and that will be the building foundation for you to move forward. Okay, Scorpios, so I just hope it resonates and please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. Thank you.